Welcome to RidgeLife. I'm Tim, and most of you that have been following RidgeLife know how much we love deer hunting here on the Ridge. And guys, 2023-2024 deer season was awesome. I got a big old buck. Jen got her first deer ever, that beautiful doe. Well, this is the last hunt of the season, and it's something special. I know you're gonna enjoy it.
Thank you. sister, sisters, you know, two twin sisters. So she was just waiting for her sister to come. But she knew something was up with us. The other one looked a little bit smaller.
Wow, that was really cool. First, we had that 5-point buck come out, and Jinjin decided not to take it. You know, it was a little bit young, a little bit small, and we knew it wasn't a 6-point or bigger. We really wanted an 8-point or bigger here on the ridge. I really don't do below 8-point. But, you know, her first buck, we'd make the exception, but we were looking for the big, you know, his big brother or his mama to come out, but she did not. But guys, those two doe that came out, I bet they were twin does, they came out and they stayed with us for over an hour. I didn't even give you all the footage, or you'd still be here watching it right now. The first one came out, came right up to the blind. I'm talking 8, 10, 15 feet, and just did not know what was going on. And then it circled around, circled back, circled around, and then its sister came out. Oh my goodness, we had two deer right on top of us. This one walked around, that one ran off, blew. Did you hear it blow? That was so cool. And then of course, didn't run away, came right back, and then the two just walked off. Me and Jinjin had an amazing, amazing hunt. Guys, hunting is not always about taking a harvest, right? It would be called killing if it wasn't called hunting, right? It's hunting. We hunt deer here on the ridge. And guys, that was fun. And I do that all day long. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed all of deer season here on the ridge. More things coming here on the ridge. We got big plans. Hopefully you'll stick around. Make sure you subscribe to RidgeLife, RidgeLife Reviews and How-Tos, RidgeLife Ramblings, and if you're inclined to, RidgeLife Lessons, and I'd sure appreciate it. So guys, until next time, I hope everyone has a blessed day, and go RidgeLife.